Evolution. This alone is the key to the survival of the Tyranids. They adapt, they evolve, and they find new ways to kill. Their vanguard organism include Genestealers, adaptable creatures designed to push ahead of the main hive fleets. When Genestealers face a predictable adversary like the Ultramarines or the Dark Angels, they will learn quickly in order to find an advantage. But then came the Space Wolves, the warriors of Fenris, standing aside from the more staid, more rigid chapters of their cousins. Unpredictable, undaunted, daring to the point of recklessness, the Space Wolves follow no rules but those of their great rout. When they boarded the Forsaken Doom, the Genestealers would find the Sons of Rus, an enemy almost as adaptable, relentless, and cunning as themselves. But still, it would not be enough.
Mother Fang, this place is a graveyard. So many dead. Who are they?
I spy the war gear of Gilliman's Ultramarines and the Dark Angels of Caliban. Their deaths came hard and swift.
Have you relished the chance to face what killed them? Wolves do not die so easily.
You may have your chance, brother. Auspex readings show multiple life forms all around us.
And for us and the Old Father, let us meet them in tooth and claw.
Do not forget why we are here. We have a trail to follow. The signal that we seek is nearby. We will crush these Genestealers and then return to the Great Hunt.
Raid and glory for the Wolf! Kill them all!
The Space Wolves boarded the Space Hulk more than a century after the ill-fated sortie of the Dark Angels. During one of their great hunts, an unending search for their lost Primarch Leman Russ, a party of wolves were lured in by an ancient Imperial Vox signal emanating from the derelict. They decided to investigate, taking the Genestealers by surprise. The few sentinel broods that met their arrival struggled to survive long enough to awaken the rest of their kin before the gray-clad Space Marines destroyed their nests.
Thank you.
more that come, the more blood shall be shed. Afterlife, Kingsman, we howl for revenge.
Despite the brutality of their new enemy, some of the brood survived. One of the most common mistakes when battling the Genestealers is to imagine that their goal is victory. It is not. Their goal is survival and the destabilization their genetic material brings. Victory through combat is a means, never an end in itself. Thus, even if a single Genestealer endures, it has won. This is why the Inquisition conducts exterminatus, the sterilization of entire worlds to ensure complete eradication. And so this is why the Space Wolves failed. They allowed their victory to cloud their vision until it was too late.